There you go. We gotta get some food to help us maintain energy so that we can, you know, protect the city here.
Tacos before patrol.
Every night. Tacos. Definitely. Dude, you can't go wrong with tacos. And a big old 42-ounce drink.
What's 42 ounces?
Oh, I'm sorry, 32 ounces. They ripped me off.
How come you got more than me?
I'm cool like that. Go down tonight. Gotta be prepared for these things.
So one of the things that we like to look out for, you know, there's a lot of druggies out here, you know, and they like to hide in trash cans, so you gotta be ready. There's nobody in there. Just be safe. But yeah, this is a pretty normal night for us.
You gotta make sure you adjust your mask, make sure it's on there tight, not only to hide your identity, but you know, you need to make sure that, you know, it doesn't come off in combat, they try to use it against you or anything like that. You need to be ready at almost all times.
There's not a lot of action right now, but that's just because we're so good at protecting the city.
Yeah, we're so
It'll
good.
It'll happen.
We're so good that, man, I most of the time it's just us out here getting some good old exercise. Sometimes we have some training nights. We'll go out there, we'll scale some rooftops, we'll fight in them. But, you know, we keep really good track of this town, man, so.
You gotta be ready for anything.
I taught him all those cool moves.
This alley,
it's owned,
we don't go down there.
Yeah, we don't go down that alley. He caught me, good thing there.
Remember what happened last time?
Yeah.
I guess there's not a lot going on tonight, but...
It's pretty often some things like that. It's a pretty peaceful night, and, you know...
Look, you think she needs help? She's walking alone, man.
No, man, no, wait,
no, I got
go.
This.
Told him not to go, man. I mean, it's the middle of the night. What was he thinking? Come on, man. Come on.
Big, big.
She freaking mazed me, man.
With that.
Come on.
Oh, God.
Help me out.
Hey, man, I'm trying to help you.
All right, man. Let's go home. Hey, the house is this way, man. Hey, it's this, we got this way, you're going the wrong way.
You had to bring your dog.
Yeah, dude, this is a dog-friendly movie theater.
Okay, we should make a movie about dogs. We made movies about that, made movies about that. I mean...
I remember that one.
Yeah. Well, see, the thing is, like, if you hit subscribe, you can watch all the films that we made, but like I said, we don't have any about dogs, so that would be pretty cool, but we didn't.